One day, when I was still a very young girl, I went home from school with Francis Picabia's late son. He informed me about a new invention which he called television. I liked this idea for quite a while. He, however, continued, "And you can see the singers sing and move their arms." His enthusiasm was quite embarrassing, and I refused to bother about television anymore. Some years later, I already was a still very young city boy. I used to dream of picture poems with rhythm and rhyme, somewhat in the style of old Brecht. But I became a musician, and the hot autumn sun of the year 68 found me within the gates of New York City, starting to work on a thesis on neutron stars. One morning, however, this girl took me out of town with an old Dodge. A night collapsed above our heads, and suddenly I could see them. For the first time in my life, I saw the stars. What a disappointing experience. The next day I got divorced and left America. Back in Europe I was looking for something far beyond the descriptional level. I switched to quantum field theory. It was nice and not at all linked to any really existing object. Then, in a moment of deepest despair, I happened to remember the old house passing, which I saw in a minute of irresistible hope. Right now, as I work as a truck driver, I like to think. I like to think of film as being a long assembly line on which the filmmaker sits and works, putting information to each single frame that passes his path of existence, just like these women do it in the factories where they build transistor radios, following a planned schedule. Maybe the filmmaker also is the engineer who plans the schedule, but honestly, I don't really think he is.
Thank you. Thank you.
1 year later, Werner Herzog asked me to help him shooting some footage in Ireland. This year had been horrible. I was cleaning oil tanks and worked as a computer programmer. In the evenings I came home from work, went to bars, got drunk and ended in weird situations. Fucking got worse and worse. There were no pictures which I felt worth being recorded.
Thank you.